Yes.
So, several weeks ago, there was a little storm called Irma.
Irma, yes.
And try as I might, I was unable to get my parents from Florida here to New York out of harm's way because there were no tickets, there were no planes, there were no trains, there were no buses. They wouldn't have done a bus, let's face it. But, so what would any good daughter do? I flew into the storm, me and 20 other crazy people. Days in shelters, saw my first tornado, saw a parking lot turn into a whitewater raft river. And after we were able to finally get back to my parents' house, I saw their neighbor. We were all walking around assessing damage, and my parents and he had not been speaking for some time. They had a fight over a tree. And so I went over and I smiled big and I extended my hand and I said, "Hey Tom, how are you? How's your house? How's your wife?" And he said, "We're good, we're okay, everybody's fine. How are you?" And we talked. And I gave him my phone number and I said, "Listen, if you ever need anything while I'm down here, please don't hesitate to call." And he reached into his pocket and pulled out a business card, which indicated that he was the editor for a newspaper for a certain political party. And he averted my eyes and sheepishly gave me the business card, and he said, "That's probably not the party that you want to see." And my response was, "Tom, today there are no parties. There are no sides. There's only people who have needs, some greater than others. And today we get to figure out the best that we are." Your eyes tell me
fly.